force is authorized. Find and detain Spider-Man.
Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Never not suck.
That powered the lab down. You should probably get out of there. Through that office.
Please don't come to life, Creepy Rocks on armor. Exits through the office. Let's see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that Nuform makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of it.
Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
Heh, true.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?
Where's all my...
I should get back... Get back to looking for the new phone. At the theater. Wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here? Man, time flies.
I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah, that sounded good. Okay, I should see if Finn has a new form in the gym theater.
You can't stop us!
one. Don't think those guns are for paintball.
He saw us! Let's take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like stickers or pizza?
Gotcha! Let's see how you fight, kid!
Win some, you drop some, I guess. Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons, Spider-Man style.
The honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Creek. Mr. Creek, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh!
I think I saw something! Yeah! He's here!
I can't believe this is happening!
Targets!
Definitely use this. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form.
goddamn theater.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
You're scared. A Spider-Man or Rock?
Plenty of people almost wiped out before we got
that was before. All that matters is now.
All that matters is quoting the Tinkerer?
Why not? She knows what we're up against better than any of you.
Phantom anywhere?
Any sign of the power source?
Several. These cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is the next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
You're dead!
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others. Chipping away.
Take him down! I've got a lock on!
Stop us coming! That's it! We're wearing him down! Fireman!
One more.
Target's on your
soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That's the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works.
Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Hooked up. Just need to power it.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? Soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually. Making it reactive but not explosive on contact.
Why?
So she can keep moving it?
Three down. One to go. No one's here. I could look around some. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Cables look important. Probably worth following.
Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form.
She's good.
Ugh.
good. Clear line of sight to the generator. Hooked up. Just need to power it. That sounds promising. Gotta check the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right.
Another one
bites
the dust.
Let's get that new form out of here.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! They keep doing that!
For the new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
Can't let you take that.
Our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Or she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two, on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week. No, I thought it clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting five-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all.
Howard? Oh, pigeon guy. Pete told me about him. Let's see what he needs.
Your co-worker tell you he found my birds last year? Oh, him big.
Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coup? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in this week. We'll be setting a new record at this rate.
Don't even...
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast! What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon?
Gotcha.
Did you know?
Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy.
Lots of pep. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right. Should head back to the coop. Track the other birds. Might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed the guy to get the birds, genius. Who knew Spider-Man investigated aviary crime? Gotcha. Got him.
Drop something. Tomorrow night, Roof, be there. At the Bugle? Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon back too. A smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II. The birds delivered messages when conventional means failed, and saved countless lives.
Actually... Got him! Howard! Got a bird! Think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected.
Until he met Howard. Sometimes you don't realize how
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Howard! Got all your birds. The bad news is the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep. I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give him hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud. Bands all here. Pigeons did their work.
What about guys taking the Bugle off of this pigeon team? I don't know which of us.
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Back off, Spider-Kid!
If there's a creativity award for crime planning, you guys win. Practicality? No. But definitely creativity.
Gotta beat him!
It's a bad day to mess with us!
Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there.
Take this move!
All right, already!
He just disappeared!
Combat subroutine, engage!
I'm gonna break you! There he is!
Cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks.
Skills to their limit. Approach the prompt and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing.
Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good web swing, except maybe sprinting straight up a building defying all natural laws of gravity. Pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it! Come on, almost there.
If you're going to do amazing work like that all the time, Miles, I really need to step up. Stay focused, and you can leap back into the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.